is not an exaggeration to say
that CARICOM Chairman and Prime Minister of Antigua and Barbuda, Gaston Browne, fittingly described air travel as the oxygen that keeps the region's tourism industry alive, and hefty taxes will have a crippling effect on that industry. As a result, the chairman announced an initiative aimed at reducing travel taxes in an effort to grow the tourism industry.
It is not an exaggeration to say that air transport is the oxygen that keeps tourism alive and functioning in our region. We need to care for it and to provide the inputs and the enabling and economic environment, including the reduction of travel taxes, that will allow air transportation to grow our tourism sector back to good health.
The advent of COVID-19, says Mr. Browne, emphasized the stark reality of the Caribbean's heavy dependence on tourism. Thus, he believes that economic diversification, especially in the field of agriculture, is the way to go in order to supplement tourism.
Colleagues, although it was acknowledged before, this pandemic has brought into stark relief the danger of our overwhelming dependence on tourism for our economic well-being. Our deliberations here in conference have shown us that economic diversification, especially in agriculture, is vital to us, and we need to accelerate our efforts in strengthening the sector.
He called for institutions such as the Caribbean Development Bank, CDB, to play a more critical role in this endeavor. For the DBS News World, I'm Don Nicholas.